You know, the thing about the Great Commission is that the Great Commission is not a good idea. It's not like a cool suggestion, like, hey, if you're bored, then maybe you could go into all the world and tell someone about me. Jesus didn't leave and look at his disciples and say, I mean, if you feel like it, it'll be okay. No, he said, all authority that's been given to me. As the staff of the hospital, you have the authority. You don't need to call me to come pray. I'm not saying I won't come pray, but hear my heart in this. You don't need to call me to come pray for you or come pray for your grandma or take your grandma some cookies, because you have the same authority I have. The only difference between you and me is I've got the microphone. But when we're out there Monday through Saturday, you have the exact same thing I have. Jesus didn't say all authority has been given to ministers. If you're here today and you say I'm in this with God, then you have the same authority. So you don't have an excuse, because it's not a great idea or a good suggestion. It's the Great Commission. It's our one calling, and everything we do as followers of Christ comes down to that mission statement written by Jesus.